Today is Christmas, I wish you all a Merry Christmas. Because the temperature suddenly dropped by more than 10 degrees last week, there was no heating, and it was too cold, so I paused the update. By the way, I also tried using Blender to create 2D animations. The video you see now was made using Blender. Don't be offended if the 2D effect is not good. In the following videos, I also want to try using Blender to create 2D animations. I am still learning, so please be patient.